Welcome. Jack seeds is a very nutritious food in Sri Lanka. But today, most people don't like jack seeds. If we can try different delicious foods made from jack seeds powder as well as a way of preserving jack seeds, it would be very useful. Okay, let us see how to make jack seeds powder. Take raw jack seeds as much as you like. I took only this much. After cleaning them, cut them into thin slices. Then you should dry them either by sun or by using a dehydrator. When they are dried enough in sun, they must be without any moisture. In case of a dehydrator, they must be dried for about 6 hours in 60 Celsius. After that, grind them well. You must then separate and acquire the fine powder. This jack seeds powder is preserved for a long time if stored in a dry, closed space. Thank you.